The Community Integrated Development Initiative, CID Uganda, has for the past 25 years been involved in community-based activities, mainly targeting at improving the lives of the poor, vulnerable, and marginalized groups. The organization has also registered great success in improving WASH services in communities. During its Silver Jubilee celebrations today, Reverend Father Deogratius Chibi, who was the main celebrant, urged Ugandans to always work towards the social and economic transformation of their societies. This way, the country will achieve the much desired social transformation.
To use your time, live in the present moment. Every sleep in the day must get paycheck for your hard work. Use your time well. When we are still alive. These days I no longer pray for witchcraft to go away. It will never go away. I no longer pray for jealousy to disappear. It will never disappear. It will be there. Because each of us is born with you. Everyone loves to be successful. Everyone wants to be okay, to have money. But most of us are not willing to go through what it takes to be where you want to be.
Father Chibi also called for financial discipline among Ugandans in the move geared towards fighting against poverty in the country. He notes that there are a few employed citizens in the country, but unfortunately, they extravagantly spend the little money they earn.
What you're supposed to do? When you sign a contract, fulfill what you're supposed to do every day. Well, any human being you see in Uganda who has been serving in any capacity for the past 30 years and have nothing, they have not served well. Every profession, every office that you have, however little money you receive as your paycheck salary at the end of the month, when you serve well, your profession will promote.
Meanwhile, Dr. Fulgencio Juko, the executive director of CID, revealed that the organization has in the past 25 years ensured social transformation in areas of improving access to water, sanitation, and hygiene.
Supported them with sanitation activities. It's very important to change people's minds when it comes to education and also to development. Mindset change is a key thing that CID has enforced in the last 25 years. You cannot bring about development if you don't bring about change of people's mind.
Celebrate now, and that we are also looking into the future is the fact that we are building an active citizenship that is involved within the resource allocation processes, right from the grassroots up to the national level. So when we talk about resource allocation, let's say for water in this case, you find that we have the partial development model which is coming in, and the citizens must be involved in these processes.
At the same event, Silas Elgon, the chairperson of the Uganda Parliamentary Forum for Water, Sanitation and Hygiene, who doubles as the MP Kumi Municipality, launched an inspiration book written by Dr. Fulgencio Juko.